What happened was that they did not foresee the decision on the Maastricht Treaty, and they lost in their betting. How they lost, I don't know, but I was told they lost. Because I was told that they were doing this currency trading, but I was not informed about details and all that. This used to be a very fast-moving business, and they pride themselves in being very, very well skilled in trading currency. They opened an office in London also, and I was invited to open that trading house, trading room. But other than that, I don't know. And eventually, they lost money. And when they lost money, government decided to close down, to stop all the trading. Well, he was responsible. He started. He started this currency trading. He started the currency trading room and all that in Bank Negara and also in London. And he puts Nor Mohamed in charge of the trading.